a lot of times, like having to reaffirm that I was not a reaver and I was Muslim, because my parents were Muslim, and my grandparents were Muslim. Just being a Black Muslim in Muslim spaces, predominantly Asian and Arab spaces, is just you constantly having to prove that you are the legit type of Muslim. It's like, oh sister, are you Muslim? When did you revert? Are your parents Muslim? Just asking questions, trying to pinpoint where exactly you are in the spectrum of Muslimness. I personally, before I go to a mosque, if I haven't been there before, and depending on my energy level, which is really this point, I try and avoid certain mosques just because I don't have the energy to constantly prove to you anything. So I usually avoid mosques that are predominantly Arab or Pakistani, just because I have experienced explicitly from those two very overt racist remarks. I mean, sometimes it's not even a remark. Sometimes it's just like people that are staring at you like you're so foreign and out of place in a space where you shouldn't feel like that, which is really, really ironic. In an experience, what it means to be Black and Muslim and experiencing anti-Blackness is that it's just very like daunting, and having to reaffirm that you are something that you know that you are, but everybody else seems to second guess for some weird reason, as if they gave you Islam, as if they have some soul partnerships to what it means to be Muslim and Islam in its entirety. I've also experienced anti-Blackness amongst the Somali community, but I think when we pick it apart, it just comes to like your proximity to whiteness, and the further you are away from that, the more aggression and racism you experience.
Assalamu alaikum, peace be upon you all. Thank you so much for watching. You don't even know how much I appreciate it. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, and subscribe below. Take care, and inshallah, we'll talk soon. Peace and love.